I have been living in sin for 30 some odd years. I'm married. I kept praying to God to deliver me of that sin, and he did.
Amen.
The man would not let me read the Bible.
Right.
He would not let me speak in tongues.
Right.
He did not believe in going to church,
yeah.
And it hindered me. Yeah. It blocked me. It blocked part of me and my beliefs.
Amen.
But I kept praying. I knew Jesus was hearing my prayers,
right.
And he got me away from that individual.
Right.
It's been 3 years.
Right.
I am free.
Amen.
And I'm feeling better and better. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Yes. What did the Lord do to you for today?
Today, he delivered me. I can feel my lungs a whole lot better.
Right.
I can speak in tongues.
Amen.
I can run. I can bend on my knees.
Amen.
To pray. I can go home and pray the rest of this day.
Amen.
He has delivered me through these three young men.
Amen.
He's brought back the refreshness to me.
Amen.
And my body, to my mind. Yes, he has.
So the things left you, huh?
Yes.
Amen.
They are gone.
Amen.
Thank God.
Amen.
It's a new me. I'm a new me. I'm a new creature in God.
What? So you said like you can able to run over there. Try again. One more time.
Whoa, look at her. She can run. I got, woo! More Holy Spirit. Give her more healing. Lord Jesus. Whoa, look at her. A new lady.
Can you do this back then or like? Can you what can you do before? You can't run like that, right?
No, I cannot run like that.
Oh wow!
It's been over 10 years.
Wow!
Since I've been able to run like that.
Amen.
Yes, and lift my hands when, woo, I'm running. I haven't been able to lift my arms up like,
whoa,
this. And I can lift my arms up.
Amen.
Isn't he good? I know he's good.
Amen.
Yes, he is.
Yeah, sister. Yes. God bless you.
Thank you so much, sir.